what do you think, like, we or like any students in general could take away from spiritual humanism, Hinduism, sorry, that can make our like lives better, or in a sense?
Okay. Few things you can take away, which I'm sure some of you have been with me for many years now already. And most of the youngsters who have left and gone to some of the top universities still keep in touch with me and say that what the ideas you planted in us still kind of are with us, they germinate. They kind of make them more mature individuals. Only thing you can do is this, remove serious misconceptions which are parading as Hinduism. That's the first thing. Attack them, challenge them, don't be frightened. And when people, you know, something, you know, kind of saying, oh, I believe in, I say, what's, you know, always be challenging to your own, even, you know, in your family, be challenging, not to be nasty, obnoxious, but be challenging. And some of the very kind of clear, rational, structured vision of Hinduism you acquired from here, please hold it and spread the ideas, you know, to a greater public. You are the ambassadors of future Hinduism. So I can only plant some good ideas in you. I never rubber stamp you saying, okay, you belong to Eton College. But the ideas are something that we have planted in you, carry them forward, and it will create a better Hindu world.